basically, this is the outline. If you were looking at a comic book, you have your black line. So what I do is I draw the image on with a Sharpie, and then I go over it again with a black line.
And once the black's done, then it will get varnished over the top to seal it in.